Welcome to Global Banking and Finance Review Awards. Global Banking and Finance Review is a leading brand name in the world of finance and banking. Their awards were created to recognize companies of all sizes that are prominent in particular areas of expertise and excellence within the global financial community. This time, we are proud to offer another award to Thai Credit Retail Bank. Thai Credit Retail Bank provides commercial banking products and services to retail customers and small and medium-sized enterprises, or SMEs. The in-house training ensures that all staff are able to meet the demands of a rapidly expanding customer base. The bank offers products and services such as deposits, housing, car, gold, SME, education, medical loans, cash and credit, including ATM cards, deposit cards, and interbank transfers. This large range of products continues to expand and grow, and therefore Global Banking and Finance is glad to be able to offer another award for Fastest Growing Retail Bank Thailand 2018. We were glad to welcome back to the London Stock Exchange Studios CEO Winyou Chaiyawan to receive the award from Global Banking's Christina Siementa, after we spoke about another year of success for the bank.
Mr. Chaiyawan, welcome to London once again, and indeed congratulations on winning the award from Global Banking and Finance.
Yes, thank you very much. We are very honoured to be here and to receive the award again.
Excellent. Well done to you. I'd like to find out a bit more about the services you provide. First of all, of course, innovative products. What kind of innovative products have you devised actually for them to meet the needs of your customers?
Since our vision, the vision of the bank, is to be the best micro bank in Thailand. Our products and services are designed to fit the requirement and needs of our micro and nano customers who are a small business owner. So we actually lend the money to them to improve the business or cash flow and not for the consumption. And we have set up a lot of branches near the customer's location so that they can easily access to our branch for the services. And we are also capable to underwrite the customer who do not have good track record or financial history. And we don't ask for the guarantor or collateral. And our products are quite transparent. We disclose fee and interest to our customers. So this makes us different from the informal lenders, and so far we are the only bank in Thailand that provide the loan to these customers.
In fact, you mentioned customers there a couple of times. What kind of actual customers do you have?
Maybe I can say that we have two groups of the customers. The first one is what we call micro and nano customers, who are actually a small business owners. These people own a very small business in the traditional markets, which we estimate that there are about 10,000 markets in Thailand and about 1 million of these customers. Normally, they are the trader. They buy the products from the farmers and then they sell in the market. And they are daily earners, and most of them have financial difficulty because they cannot access to the banking services. And most of the time they have to rely on the informal lenders. And the second group is what we call micro SME. These are more advanced business owners. So normally they operate their business outside the traditional market. They have more proper locations. For example, they may own small pharmacies, small clinics, or small retailers.
So often they are very small organizations and have challenges every day, and you try to give support. And I know you have relationship managers. How do they actually go about making and meeting the needs of your customers?
Yes, our relationship managers or RMs are very important to our business. Our RMs normally visit the customer basically to educate them on the banking and also evaluate them on the ability to pay. And most of the time, our RMs become neighbor and also part of the communities.
So it's almost like first name terms, as it were, really.
Yeah.
And you, I know you have digital services like, you know, SMS, online, mobile, etc. What are the these services like, and how important are they to providing the suitable opportunities for your customers and clients?
Yeah, we are actually developing many digital initiatives within the bank to improve our internal process. For example, now we have the real-time payment processing. Our RMs have a tablet and printer, so every time when they collect the cash, the payment is recorded real-time in our system. Also, the control process of the RMs is fully digitalized, starting from the customer appointment, the customer application, and credit process. And last but not least, we have developed our application that have the maps, and we can see the location of all of our customers as well as the penetration in each market. So far, the digital project that we have developed is more to enhance our internal process. But starting from next year, we will extend our digital project to help our customers in doing their business. For example, we plan to have the cloud accounting in the mobile application that we can give to the customer, as well as the online KYC process that we can do the KYC through the mobile application.
So obviously the technical development is very important to you as an organization. Tell me a bit more about your what is known as the unique business model. What exactly is that? Tell me about it.
I think we are the only bank in Thailand that introduced a new concept of low-cost lending branches. As I said, we have set up a lot of branches near the community of our customers in order to serve them. It is the low-cost branch which we put next to the market. So we have our RM from the branch walking around the market every day to see the customer, to give them the loan, and also collect the cash from them.
So it's a case of, you know, one-to-one and actually being quite close to the customer then, really?
Yes.
Well, obviously you've had a great deal of success, which is marvellous. Let's perhaps look now to the future and look at your retail banking strategy for the future. How would you describe that?
We see many opportunities in this segment, and since we aim to be the best in micro segment in Thailand, I think so far we have penetrated only a small portion of this target segment. So the next year and the following year, we will still continue on our core strategy, which is to expand in this market. And we plan to open up to about 500 branches from 300 branches this year in order to penetrate into more markets.
Yes.
And
a
also
more rural areas, presumably, as well.
Yes. And also, as I mentioned earlier, digital will be the key strategy for us. It will help to streamline the process.
So really, expansion is a major word and part of your strategy looking ahead to the next year or so.
Yes.
Well, I wish you every success with that. And once again, congratulations on the award. Thank you so much for coming to see us again.
Thank you. Thank you very much.